on, guys? My name is Jason Fisher, bringing back to you another episode of Pokemon Emerald, the all bug type challenge, the mono bug type challenge. Real quick, as you see, I made my way down the mountain. When you reach this part, make sure to jump off this ledge right here, because as you can see, or hear it, you can't see it, go ahead and grab that. Oh, it's just a great ball. All right, well. All you gotta do is make your way down the mountain.
Zigzag.
Alright. Okay. What game was that from again? Was it like Dead or Alive or some shit? No, was it the original Smash Brothers? No. Wait, hold on. It had to be. No, it's not one of those. It's just at the end of the match, it just goes game. The announcer of that game is. At least the English edition. I don't know what they do about the Japanese. I've never played Japanese Smash Brothers. To Lavaridge Town from where I was. Again, right there is where you go to the base. Oh, I guess I can go get this. Burn Heal. Great, I don't need that. All my Pokemon will get KO'd to Fire Moves. So while I was doing mono fighting, oh yeah, I'm gonna show you something in a second, babe. Watch this. Which is you see this hot tub over here with the naked grannies? They removed that in the remake. Yeah, so no more naked grannies. Oh, you know what? I should probably do this off screen. Well, oh wait, hold on. We're only 5 minutes in the video. know, I am not gonna go ahead and skip this. So I have 5 options here. I want to fight as many people as possible. If I get to the boss first, try out. People? Yes, you can. You have one chance. Okay, cool. I found somebody. Awesome. Oh, it's a hiker. So he might have fighting types or rock types. I don't know. Well, this is also the fire gym, so he might have fire types. He has one Pokemon. He has a Numel. Alright, cool. I'm just gonna keep one shot. Watch me not level up the boss. That would suck. Yes, there is. Cool. Ooh, a torch. Again, he only has one Pokemon. Alright, so the gym leader has this Pokemon on our team. Can I one-shot it? His name is Julio James. Tell me this double battle. Yes. While I'm slow, I'm going to scroll down to search sets. Sets. In generations. Also, I don't have anything in the game. I'll learn agility at level 31. That's great. That I get from this gem does not contain. We'll be right back. So I can replace Stunspore, Gust. I can't get rid of it. So I came from there, and I also came. This has gotta be a trap.
Thank you.
points all throughout that little rat race. Now it's time to nut up or shut up, because this is the fire type gym leader. I have two gyms left in this game that are going to be really hard. The fire and the flying. Because birds like to eat bugs.
Battle. We'll trade a Pokemon, obey me now.
starting to lose. I'm starting to get really concerned here. Really concerned. I just need two more bubble beams to hit. There you go. There's one. One more bubble beam, and please do not set up Sunday. There he goes. There. Now I'm probably gonna lose this. Okay, now I'm gonna lose. Sure. days was that? Sun, bulk beam, stab. Yes. All right, cool. Please tell me I get a level increase on my. Please tell me I get a level increase. Defeated Flannery. I get the overheat TM, which none of my Pokemon in this playthrough use. I can go through Route 111 and I can go get our next team member. Show where strength is. EJ messaged me. I know I cheated a little bit and I have strength on me. I just really quick. It's I'll show where it is. I can go ahead and stall out for a moment. Hey, it's Grammar. Again, I was running mono poison. Awesome special D, terrible physical defense. If I'm not mistaken, down here should be a... Babe, it's 8:30. What do you want? What kind of pizza do you want? Because Pizza Hut's closed. I don't want to do Papa John's. Rosati's shut down. Well, I mean, we did Papa John's like a couple weeks ago, so I don't want to. I know we agreed on pizza. I know that. Because you were like, let's do Pizza Friday. Because like I said a couple days ago, I was like, let's do pizza. But like, nah, let's save it for Friday. I'm like, alright, cool. So I agreed with you, and I'm like, alright, it's Friday. Now let's do some pizza. The Rosati's like in Sycamore. Oh, are you thinking about Gio's? Giordano's? It'd be expensive as fuck, but we can do it. Oh, I know where I have to go. I know where we have to go. You know, I should do this off screen, but I do want to get this item. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'm gonna get the item on screen, but I'm gonna get the. Oh, look. Like 5 points. I should have taken care of these guys when I had the chance, but I didn't. There was a wing challenge that I saw on the Travel Channel with Adam Richman back when he was still doing Man vs. Food. It was called the Fire in Your Hole, the wing challenge, and it was like, I don't remember how many wings it was, but they were like really spicy. I really want to try that. Okay, maybe not easily, but he wouldn't be as bothered. I'm not sick, I swear. I'm also choking in my own spirit. I kind of don't want to do. Potion. A potion that does 20 health. Great. I like how I extended the video an extra 2 minutes. My name is Jason Fisher. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, all the good social media stuff. I'll see you guys in the next episode. I'm going to fight all these trainers off screen and any items. I'll make sure to get those on screen. Next episode, we're fighting our dad at the gym battle, the 5th gym battle. And then after that, I don't remember where we're supposed to go, but I do know that the next thing that we gotta do is go immediately from Flannery straight to our dad, fight dad, and he's the normal type gym leader, we don't have a fighting type yet. Wait, I should go get Anaris, that way I can level it up. Alright, cool, I'll also do that on screen. My name is Jason Fisher, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.